This is happening right now in Lockport. A number of people living inside of a home forced out when a driver wound up slamming into the house. And look at the hole in the foundation there. That's why they had to evacuate. This was about 2:30 this morning on Hawley Street between Prentice and Grand Streets. It does not appear anyone inside the house was hurt. Right now, we don't know anything about the driver or what caused the crash. Police say all of this still under investigation.